What's up, everybody? Today we're building up a purple We the People battleship. This has the Jordan Godwin sticker on the front. This is his colorway from last year. And this has a 21-inch top tube, very short back end. Along with the frame, we have some Brock Rayford tires, Merit P1 pedals, BSD bottom bracket. This is the Cortex Free Coaster with the Bondi XL rim with the E-Class stickers over there. And then on the front, we have an E-Class Cortex front wheel with a Bondi V2 rim. So let's get to the build. Stay tuned. What's up? We just finished this We the People battleship in purple. Lifetime warranty, 21-inch frame. Little MF Doom on the front, looks really good. So let's go through all the parts with you. Sensus grips with Odyssey par ends, Fiend bars, Odyssey stem, new Odyssey Brock Rayford tires. This is a brand new E-Plat wheel with Sunday forks. Plastic pegs, we put on the new Merit P1 pedals with some McNeil cranks and an Odyssey sprocket. This is an older shadow chain with a duo pivotal seat, and then another Brock Rayford tire on the back with an E-Clat wheel. So this bike looks really good. Comment below what you think. Thanks for watching the video. Make sure to check out some more of our battleship builds above, and please like, share, subscribe, and comment, and we'll see you guys soon.